I just got off work. It's getting dark already. Don't have much time to hunt, but whatever. There's a 80% chance of rain. I guess there's a 20% chance it's not going to rain. Lots of standing water. It's been raining and raining and raining. There's no ball fields in here. No soccer, baseball, football, basketball. There's a couple of swing sets. And I think that's all that's in here. It's just a couple swing sets. Let me put my glasses on, yeah. Couple sets of swing sets. Park was made in 1956. It's in a little bit less economically stable part of town. I'm guessing that maybe there were houses here at one time and the city somehow acquired this property and made a park out of it. But I'm gonna give it a shot, see what happens. I don't have long before it gets dark on me. I'm getting about a 7-8 inch signal that's jumping around quite a bit. It is showing green as a dominant for the high conductor. So I'm gonna go ahead and dig it. It's probably about, it says 7. I'm gonna guess maybe a little bit deeper. I'm in a park with very few targets in it, but it doesn't have a ball field or anything like that here. It's just a just an open place with a couple of playground instruments. Still learning this pinpointer here a little bit. Doesn't appear to be in the plug. See, it's showing what, 7 inches. Let's go a little bit deeper. Now I'll try to re-pinpoint it. I may have missed my pinpointer, took my eyes off of it or something. I'm here after work. I'm getting all my uniform, pants, everything wet and muddy. You gotta love these kind of holes where you can't find where you're searching. I guess that's picking up the metal detector. Bring this back a little bit. I'm gonna try to re-pinpoint. That looks like I missed it by a long ways. I don't know how that could happen. It must be something on the surface that I miss. That's showing 7 inches right there. I know I didn't miss it that much. There's more than one target there. Yeah, there's more than one target right next to each other here. One long target. I'll try this right here. Making a mess. That is about 6 inches, and that's about where I'm showing at. Grr.
hush.
Better be something more than just a memorial. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time pinpointing here. And that's kind of what I'm scared of. It was a surface target. It's a ring. Look at that. I'm glad I stuck with it. I was about to give up on it. Clean some of this mud out of here, see if I can see if it's got any markings in it or if it's just a junk ring. It's got a marking down in the bottom. I got a gold ring. Look at that. I got a gold ring. In the middle of a park, in the middle of nowhere, and I had hell pinpointing it. Look at that. I came back to the back of the park to dig back here. I have not dug any coins. I've been out here maybe 30 minutes. It's getting too dark to dig. Too wet. And I'm looking at the radar. It looks like there's a rain about to whack us. But I did get a ring. I'm kind of skeptical about it. It's hitting about the size of what a penny would hit. It's hitting like a copper penny or dime, actually more like a dime. It's at like 78 on my detector. It does have markings on it, but my eyes are bad. I can't see them. I'm going to have to wait till I get home and get a magnifying glass to tell for sure. But hopefully it's gold. It's heavy. It's real heavy. But we'll find out. You'll find out a lot quicker than I will because I'm about to turn the video off. I appreciate y'all watching my videos and take care. Well, I got home, got some eyes on the ring, and it's what I figured. It is marked GF for Goldfield. Oh well, better luck next time. I appreciate you watching my videos. Have a good evening.